Hello. We haven't been properly really introduced before. I'm Michael, by the way. You must be Alice.
Yeah.
Nice to meet you, Alice.
You too. Yeah.
Well, Alice, do you want to go over to the park bench?
Yeah.
Thank you. Well, Alice, it seems we both got autism, haven't we?
Yeah.
Well, that's good to know. Well, I guess the truth is I'm similar to you, Alice. It's very difficult for me to talk to people I've not met before, like yourself. I have to pay you compliments, like, for example, let me think of an example of what a compliment is. It seems your eyes are as brown as the tree trunks. It's just an idea. That's a lovely smile you've got there.
It's cold, isn't it?
Yes, 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 it is cold. Yes, it is. How about we go for a walk?
Okay.
Well, I'm not the only one who's been single. What about you?
Yeah, it's like a nightmare. It's just.
So why is it a nightmare?
It just seems like I'm going around in circles sometimes.
Don't we all?
Because it just goes on and just get nowhere.
It's not getting any of us anywhere, you mean? I must do this by the end of the date. Let me ask you this, Alice. I was wondering if it'd be okay if we'd go on a second date.
Can we just be friends? Okay.
Well, okay. Friends it is. Oh, well, just plain more fish in the sea for me. Well, I guess this is goodbye. Farewell, my friend.
So, confirmed, Santa's number one helper is a squirrel.
I would really prefer if you would be quiet. But yes, you are correct.
$10 from Dracu. The Tom B2 was my favorite childhood game, so I just had to get it for the first time.
Thank you so much for the run and the money.
$4.20 from Two Strains. I want to hear more of the guy in the green sweatshirt on the couch. Please let him talk more.
Hi. Nice mustache.
Thank you.
So since you have all the pig bags, does that mean you just fight all the bosses now at once?
Yep, boss rush mode. Only way to do it.
$5 from Diasoide. Enjoying this run, but I'll donate another $10 if Green Hoodie Guy does 10 jumping jacks.
Alright, so this is like the coolest part of the game in my opinion. Like, the time is frozen, so this is just pretty much the point of no return. Like, the first thing you see, alright, well, we got this going on, first of all. Great job, guy, I don't know.
Thanks, guy. You just gave me my exercise for the week.